do you think, Corvo? Caldwin Bridge. You've been in the city for years, but you lived in Dunwall Tower with the late Empress, so maybe you haven't visited the bridge before tonight. Something to look out for. See all them lights on the water? That's right. We'll be spotted for sure. You're gonna have to shut off their power before I can pick you up. Now, about bringing Sokolov back alive. He's smart. Maybe even smarter than Piero. Got the whole of Dunwall under his thumb with all that natural philosophy business. New technology, potions and the like. Seems dangerous to me. But what do I know? Here we are. I'll meet you at the arches under Sokolov's place when you're ready, Corvo. Assuming, of course, you've taken care of those floodlights.
Give him a severely deadly beating, is what.
Okay, yeah, I got it. Severely deadly beating.
Citizens
and visitors to our city,
by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active.
No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin Bridge until curfew is lifted.
Visitors to our city. By order of the Regent, the curfew is now active.
I heard you got
no foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Stupid rats. Plague. Elixir. Bunch of crap.
Thank you.
Tell me again what you'll do if Slack Jaw and his Bottle Street boys jump you. Blow off.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by
order of the region, the curfew is...
Curse the plague and this blasted curfew. How is anyone supposed to make a living?
Well now, Mr. Pratchett, even a wealthy man like you needs the city watch. Gangs are cutting throats and smashing windows left and right, and the weepers... Excuse me, the plague victims are worse. Are you saying the Lord Regent is wrong for imposing curfew?
It won't do you any good to bait me, officer. But don't worry, I'll be fine. I'll profit. A smart man can come out ahead, even in the time of plague.
Sure, like that Sokolov. He's doing fine. Always a lot of exotic items coming and going from his place. Keeps this place running, at least for now.
Yes, yes, if by exotic you mean foul-smelling as a witch's bottom. The royal physician will be fine, too, until he crosses the wrong man.
Thank you. What the?
Rivers change course over many lifetimes, and eventually all bridges tumble down. 1,000 years ago, there was another city on this spot. The people carved the bones of whales into runes and inscribed them with my mark. Children still find them washed up in the river mud. Anton Sokolov has made a great study of my runes, but he's not special like you are. He wasn't chosen, and he doesn't wear my mark. So he can't unlock their secrets. Sokolov believes there are specific words and acts that can compel me to appear before him. He searches old temples in Pendicia and ruined sub-basements in the flooded district. He performs disgusting rituals beneath the old abbey. But if he really wants to meet me, he could start by being a bit more interesting.
Thankful when Slackjaw's boys come down the street to slit your ricker. Be fun to watch him turn to ash. There was a time when he didn't need these things to keep a gang of kids. I think since the plague hit, none of them expects to live past 20. So why be scared of anything?
Goddamn.
chance you'll share your food with me tonight? Nice. Another patrol with you.
Nothing to do. And I like climbing the buildings.
So let's leave the oil tank.
Thank you.
cycle of life. Such a wondrous symbol of the progress we've made in industry and invention.
If you say so, sir.
And remember, Guardsmen, we must make sure they keep turning. It would look very bad on your record. Very bad indeed. Should the factory shut down?
Yes, sir.
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight? Never doubt.
Are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Indeed, I believe so. Damn, it's off. Let's take it to reliability. These things are going to be worth the effort.
What was that all about?
That's better. You'll go far, Grayson.
Heat therapy, which came to me most vividly in a dream last night, has great potential, according to the latest celestial alignment. As for test subject 312, after the characteristic sloughing of the skin, she should be dead by mid-morning tomorrow.
Cage, like an animal. Pain is horrible right now. So I'll just hide in a corner and leave when I'm feeling better.
Position himself. You made a neat job of it. Drop him here and we'll be off.